Hey guys, I'm Cap2Zero and today I bring you some exciting hype because the new patch has been deployed on global and we have some news coming, not all of them. The French anniversary might be coming soon. But for now, let's talk about what we have on global. So today it has been announced that we are going to get Invasion Lin-Lin starting in 2 days. Invasion Lin-Lin is a semi-hard, it's hard, depending on your units, but it's a hard invasion. It will happen right after the Motor Carmel Fortnite with a low chances, not a high chances, not a 100% chance like the rest of the invasions in global. It's a pretty useful unit for a lot of teams, including Snake Man. Snake Man is one of the Snake Man favorite subs, so yeah, if you can max her, please do so, because it's a pretty amazing unit. And the rest, there's no visible news here, but the Germa V2 data mining, Germa V2 units have been data mined, and also the Trial Island, which is an island where you can try the team, and also the Sugo Fest, which is coming in 3 days, I think. It seems that it's not the French Sugo, so maybe the French Annie event will be delayed one event. I don't know. This is just a speculation. But the next Sugo Fest is not the French Sugo. It's going to be the B2 German Sugo. I have one unfortunate news to bring you guys. It seems that, as some of you have noticed, the maintenance has been delayed for 5 hours. In my opinion, this is normal because this is a pretty big patch and it has some features that aren't even in Japan. I think Global is the first one to have these features, so it was normal to be delayed and to have errors. But it seems that, as it says here, because there was a critical error, we won't be able to stack anything, any turtles or any penguins until they fix it. The only thing we can fix right now are skulls. Turtles and evolvers won't be able to be fixed. So yeah, it's a shame, but I hope they fix it fast. I think they shouldn't take that long. We still have all of the other features. I'm going to go over all of them. I'm going to show them. They are pretty nice. So first of all, we can right now sell 20 units at the same time. As you can see, pa 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 pa. Bam! 20. As you can see. Now, next one. We can also power up 10 units. Use 10 power ups at a time, which is also pretty amazing. See? Yeah, Black Bear, the Sugo was announced already. It's on the 3 days, but it's not the French Annie Sugo. You can see 10 feats at the same time. Now, also another thing, the new support patch has been introduced, which is basically most of the units in the game have a support now. I will try to do another video talking about the interesting units with support, but yeah, there's a lot of them, guys. There's a lot of them. Okay, so the next feature, before I get to the really interesting ones for me in this patch, let's go. The next feature is it's a minor one, maybe you don't really care about it, but now you can see on an unlockable island, you can see what the island drops before accepting it, which is pretty neat, I guess. You can see the manual Trove drops Carrot manuals and Zephyr manuals. And now, the most important feature for me, honestly, which are the cell units and also restart the quest again. So I will tell you how it works. First, I'm going to look for a jack. Let's see if I have one. Okay, I have a jack, no? Mamita's chill, let's go. I pick him up. stamina per two. Well, no, let's do normal stamina. Well, I could have done stamina per two, but doesn't really matter. Okay? I leave the phone on the ground. It loads. Come on. Okay. So, put auto. As you can see, I have a Jack friend. Support captains have max limit break with spin and sockets or skill ups. Wow, really? That's nice. There seems to be a lot of content added that is not in Japan, because I read the other day that there was some units that have support that in Japan they don't have support. Okay, let's go. I should have picked Noble Room, because you won't see a feature. Okay. You won't see something I wanted to show you. You see, we cleared it. And now comes the fun part, guys. The fun part. Blah 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 blah. Experience, berries. You can see we have a button to sell drops. We press it. You can select what you want from here, or you can select Cal and sell. Bam! And here's the surprise, guys. You can retry the quest with the same you started it. If you have double stamina, with double stamina. If you are using a friend captain with the same friend captain. With the same friend captain. This is absolutely amazing. This means if you have a mission you have to farm and you need another captain, a captain that people don't use a lot, you only need to find one of them. You need to find one of them. And you can farm as much as you want. I haven't tried it, but I guess it will let you refill stamina without going out. I'm going to guess it will let you refill stamina without going out, because if not, it will be pretty stupid. Another very interesting thing, guys, about the selling feature, you can sell, if you are using double stamina, you sell both items at the same time. You don't have to, like happens with stacks of manuals, you don't have to click and click two times. No, you just click one time or select all. And you sell everything. You don't have to select one by one, which is absolutely amazing. So as you can see, with this jack, I could be farming turtles with all my stamina, and I wouldn't use this jack. I could use this jack over and over. This is the same jack as I used it on the first mission, Mamitas. Can see, it's amazing, guys. We just need the stackable turtles to not be able to sell them. But as you can see, pam, pam, pam. And you don't get anything. You don't get shit on your box, guys. I closed it because I wasn't going to. Oh wait, I accepted it. Oh, it seems I accepted it again. Okay, guys. Never mind. So I have to see what button I have to press now. Yeah, guys, this is pretty exciting news. I wish we got the stacking turtles, but selling shit from the result screen is going to be so amazing, guys. It's going to be so amazing. You can farm all content and don't get your box full of shit, full of old books that for units that you don't even use, or maybe you don't even have. So yeah, this is amazing, guys. This is amazing. As you can see, tier rune, I had two jacks and this is the tier rune with the same jack. I can use this jack as much as you want, as long as I keep doing the same mission. So yeah, guys, when this mission finishes, I will... Rose? No, Kerry, unfortunately, as I said before, Wolverton stack, because there was a problem. There was a bug in the game and they had to close the function. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching this video. I hope you liked it. And yeah, I hope you are hyped as me with the new features of the game. And let's see the French Annie in the coming days, guys. So thank you for watching this video. I hope to see you on the next video, guys. See you.